Sales of newly built homes fell slightly in October compared with September, but stocks of the big builders moved sharply higher. Diana Olick explains.
New home sales did fall in October compared with September, but September's number was revised much higher. So the monthly drop really doesn't mean much, especially because October sales were up a whopping 32% compared with October of last year. That's why we saw the big builder stocks pop today. Names like D.R. Horton, Lennar, KB Home, and Pulte were already up dramatically year to date, but it looks like there's still room to grow. Builder sales have been buoyed this year by lower mortgage rates. Rates are down more than a full percentage point from a year ago, boosting buyer demand. Builders are also benefiting from a shortage of existing homes for sale. Now, price gains for existing homes are heating up again, according to Case Shiller. For new homes, though, the median price was down 3.5% annually in October, as demand is clearly on the lower end of the market. Builders are trying to pivot to meet that demand, but they're still up against the high costs for land, labor, and regulatory compliance. The supply of newly built homes for sale is better than the existing supply, but builders are still not back to normal historical levels of production, and demand is now much stronger than normal. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Diana Olick in Washington.